My sister blank is studying late last night for her final exam. Is, was, or were. Here we have a verb plus ing, so it's a continuous tense. Also, last night refers to the past, so we have a past continuous tense. For making a past continuous tense, we should use was or were plus verb plus ing. We have already had the verb plus ing, now we should choose between was and were. Here the subject is my sister, which refers to she. We use was for I, he, she, and it, and we use were for you, we, and they. The subject is she, so the right answer is was. If I blank rich, I would travel the world, and was or were. Maybe you think because the subject is I, the right answer is was, but it's wrong. For sentences that start with if and I wish, which are indicating a hypothetical or unreal situation, for I, he, she, and it, we use were instead of was. So after if and I wish, we never use was. Here we have I as the subject, but because the sentence starts with if, the right answer is were. She wishes she blank more confident. Is, was, or were. Now it's your turn. You tell me, what is the right answer for this one?